On August 7th, a solar flare classified as X1.6 flare erupted. It was so powerful that it caused a strong radio blackout mainly in the US, Canada, and the Pacific Ocean. This was the 20th X-class flare in the current 11-year solar cycle.